Hi, how are you?
Good, thank was just speaking to nun who says she works for me. She volunteered for me. And she was displaying negative behavior. She was being unwise. And she claimed she was brought up. She was having like a communist. And God said he became a communist too, of course. The Whore of Babylon. One of the people who I default me. I'm not the Whore of Babylon. She's a communist as well. They have chosen to have negative experiences. Everywhere they go, everything they do, everything they think, and everything they feel, and their very existence. Because they behave negatively. They think negatively, they feel negatively, they are negative. And I think that's very sad that they would choose to have horrible experiences. That they would choose to be horrible to and for horrible things to happen to them. Until they stop what Christians call sinning, and Jewish and Muslim call sinning, they're going to keep having horrible realities. Because you can't have happiness by being negative. You can't have positive feelings by being negative. You can't have positive experiences by being negative. By abusing others, you can't experience love. Do you want to put the blessing? Mama, the love in me bows to the love in you. And you say, you can say either two things. You say namo, which is also means another way of saying my Buddha name. That means infinite light and love. Oh, nice. You can say nama, which means the love in me bows to the love in you. Yes, it does. And creatures in have golden light. Cool. Yeah. Anyway, so. Oh, well. You know what? I and hopefully others will keep trying to help everyone who's who doesn't want negative experiences, who doesn't want to be abused, who doesn't want to abuse. Yeah. Days continuing. The Book of Revelations is continuing. So, you're saying, you know, pure land instead, wherever you are. Yes. And, my personal pure land, well, let's see. So yes, my trading ports and business centres, pubs and stuff will still be open. But I think they're starting to get that there are certain behaviours that are unacceptable in those places. Yes, that it is a choice they have chosen by being abusive, to be abused. And the Bible is called, and the New Testament is called, sowing and reaping. Because most of them do call it karma. I call it law of attraction as well. You do negative things, then it comes back to you. And every time somebody chooses an unloving course of action, or abuse, to abuse others, is an unloving course of action that they believe, way to react and behave. So they choose to get that back. Why would they do that? Some it's as simple as pride. You know, that's one of the seven deadly sins, it says in the Bible. Yes. They think, there's lots of different ways of being prideful, because the creator of souls has made us all individually with individual personalities. And even everyone who behaves to somebody else's behavior of love in a prideful way, they do that for different reasons, which initiates different prideful reactions within them, because everyone's individual. Yeah. So, for instance, the nun who was behaving pridefully before, she saw my behaviour and she thought, I would like to be that good as I am. Yes. No, no. But she thought, I would like to take that from them, which is a negative behaviour, an abusive behaviour, and the Ten Commandments in the Bible is called stealing. Yes. So, and she thought, well, that didn't work. I think I'll try to put her enemies up. And I'll help them with that, like Buddhas. In the Bible, that's called idolatry, which is also in the Ten Commandments. I don't know whether she was a communist manifestation. Real book. She's working on it and trying to make the real nun an idol. Hopefully she won't. She'll do that. She hasn't already. So, yeah. No, it's just something else. It's not just something that happens to me. look forward to. I just feel things getting better and better all the time. Imagine the truth of what they call my madness, my reality, which is called the pure mind, actually coming to light. So that shows big improvements, big possibilities for all of us, for wonderful things. So hopefully lots of good stuff, including love, first of all, both good and love for me, and enlightened and love with and respect.